Hi, I'm Dave Lavery. Join me as we journey to Mars. So one of the things that we're really excited about is the whole idea of getting samples back from Mars from a known context. And that's going to be the big focus of what we're going to do after the current series of missions. To do that, we have to create all new technologies associated with how do you pick the sample that you want that you know is good? How do you wrap it up and contain it so it's safe and protected from the hazards of space and that it's safe when it gets back to Earth? How do you actually build a rocket that can launch from the surface of another planet, come all the way back to Earth with that sample without any human involvement? Analyzing that sample will let us understand, are there resources on the surface of Mars that maybe a human mission could use to live off the land? Are there things on Mars that may be dangerous in terms of toxicity or certain chemical compounds that could cause hazards for a human mission? And it'll tell us that and a whole lot more.